That kick was absolutely unnecessary. What the hell? It's literally 5 a.m. I woke up at 4 a.m. Woo! There ain't no way I can play the game right now. Like, they say that this game is only available at 10 a.m. Ain't no way I can play the game? 5 a.m.? Let's go. Oh my God. Bro, the sound of this is actually epic. It's 4 a.m., 5 a.m., so I don't know how people would actually... Man, screw this. I'm just gonna continue where I... My God. Huh? Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Bro, wait a second. I have to, like, fix my audio place, everything else. Like, bro, I don't even know how to fight. Especially, they say that playing this game with a controller is actually the best. I have a controller, but I'm not using it. I play Elden Ring, Baldur's Gate. Well, Baldur's Gate doesn't matter, actually. But I play Elden Ring with a mouse and a keyboard, so I'm assuming I can play this with a mouse and a keyboard as well. The mechanics cannot be that difficult, right? That would be my last words. My God! Yo, I didn't see this freaking ginormous Buddha in the background. I know these four Cthulhu beings, but everything else... Wukong, how are you even beating these guys? Oh my God, the intro is introing! Brother, what? Ain't no way! Okay, seriously, why do you even need an army? Like, you guys are the size of heaven. These guys do not need an army. What is this army for?
My master. Safe. The scriptures sound. All I ever wanted was a life in my mountain, free from you and your so-called merits. Those high above don't trust me. I understand that. And they send you and those knuckleheads to threaten me. To obey and serve once more.
They need all of that just to threaten you?
I understand that too. But what I don't understand is... You bastards killing my kind!
Oh, damn. Who's your master? Oh, the guy from the trailer? Okay, this dog has a lot of smoke in him. Like, what? No, no pun intended, by the way. Oh, yes. What is this? Courage the cowardly dog? Stupid dog.
He's not just any monkey. He's a monkey of merit. A monkey was made Buddha once.
Okay, there's a lot of monkey sentence right now.
None other than me can challenge him to a duel. Look, monkey. I don't make
Call me Wukong.
Someone I've bested before. Here's my offer. If you lose, I'll take you to the Celestial Court. They will stay and level your mountain. But if I lose, I shall certainly take revenge, and they will level your mountain nonetheless.
Oh. Wait. Huh?
How tragic would that be, huh?
So, it's a lose-lose?
We don't need to resort to violence. How about you bend the knees, admit the wrongs, and we can put this behind us?
All these years, except for that pig. You're the one who talks the tallest tales. Good. I am entertained.
Damn, Wukong, what the hell?
Wouldn't it be fun if I pluck your extra eye out for my snack and allow you to keep the other
extra eye?
Because I'd hate to let you miss how I'll slaughter each mongrel of the court. Those below, those above, and that black mutt of yours. Come in.
The smoke is real, but I'm losing. How do I? Woo! The smoke is smoking! Ah! Aya! Woohoo! Hee-hee! We dodge those! Okay! Ah yes! Daddy! Come on. We dodge those. Come on. Wukong, your behind. Let's get it! Okay. How many times can I dodge? Like, is it infinite? Okay, I'm trying to do a heavy attack, but I'm not.
Unleash your might.
Okay. Okay. He's blocking. How does he block? Ooh, nice. Okay. All right. Yo, I like the movement. Ooh! Wait,
the
what?
Victorious fighting Buddha. Have you any idea how many would give their everything for?
Oh, he has an eye in his forehead. Okay. Bro.
For that word, all realms and beings have ruined themselves.
Bro, he literally stopped your spear with his foot. Shouldn't you be worried? Woo! Woo! Come on! I'm about to be using. I know how to. My face, my G. Okay, let's go. Now I know how to use the heavy attack. It basically charges with those balls.
The Celestial Court welcomed you, foul monkey, yet you remain untamed. None shall save you now.
Dear brother, your edge needs homing. Good. I was in need of a back scratcher.
Why the smokeness on this man is so real? Okay. I don't know if I have even a health bar, but hey, let me do this. What does that do, by the way? Oh, the stun! Okay! The number two, what is that? Okay, the number two is basically turning myself into stone. Number three. The clone jutsu, let's get it! Let's go. And they all have cooldown. Nice. Do they stay there until they get hit? Oh, let's go. Bro, I like this. The cinematic as well is cinematic-y. Oh my god, yo, this looks like Dragon Ball Z. What the hell, stop it.
Okay, that's all, come on.
Oh yes, bro, Wukong. Woo! Bro, what? Ain't no way the shockwave literally blew you away. Okay, come on. No way. So that item that I just used literally blocks everything?
Foul monkey!
Bro, we starting like this? Oh, wait. Let me put my hand on my keyboard. I don't know. Bro.
Brat, you call that a duel? The car up here is dazzling. Fight me in the woods if you have the guts.
They're gonna catch you though. It caught up pretty fast though, like damn. Wait, what happened? Wait, what happened? Wait, him as well? Oh no, he's just actually gonna kill me. Okay. What happened? That blocks from... I know that blocks... Well, I don't know, but I'm assuming. That blocks my powers, but why? Why does it block my powers?
And so ends the last tale of Sun Wukong.
The last? But I just came here.
Who treasured his freedom above all else. Buddhahood he attained, yes. But cumbersome he found the celestial rules. For he yearned to come back and to revel in the simple joys with us.
Brother, I'm excited.
Little did he know, his choice to forgo the life above only fueled their mistrust. Stone has stood for countless days on the mountain. Since my youth, they've said that his remains lie within it.
Okay.
Unbegotten, undying, such is the nature of a stone monkey. Though his body was broken, his spirit endures. Into 6 relics he turned, and separately they escaped, choosing to stay hidden.
How did that even happen? I know he just fell there, so how did that... The 6 relics...
Those are the 6 senses of the great sage. Yet no one has ever seen them. Not in centuries.
So, wait. Are we just a random monkey?
I'm old now.
That sounded so bad.
Through all lands, I cannot. Yet among you, there might be one who is destined. One that shall recover all his scattered relics. And upon the return of the relics to Mount Tuaguo, he may yet rise again.
So that Wukong, Black Myth Wukong. I don't think I will remove the music of the actual game, mostly because normally when I record, due to editing, I normally remove all the songs within the game. Home is behind. What? Home is beyond behind. Okay, 4 to 3 hours from now, the game is gonna come up. No, I was wrong. The game just turned itself off for God knows what reason. What reason? Okay. So we can actually play the game. You know, ignore everything I said. I may actually cut all that part.
Luck's around the corner. Seems like he just fell from a fruit tree here.
Perfect timing. This Pete's new. I needed a snack.
You
sneaky rascal! Dad, fool me! I'll make sure you regret it!
What the heck? Bro! Lock on. Done. Come on. Let me dodge you. Let me dodge you. Okay. What was that second attack? What the heck? Woo! Woo! Yay! My brother.
No matter how many times you come around, you're still as mischievous as ever, eh?
What does that mean, though? Okay. Map. Where are you? Damn. That was nice. Okay, so how do I save my game, though? Oh, I remember. I have to find one of those shrine things. Now, the only thing in this game...
You cheeky monkey. How dare you interrupt my chanting?
Yo, the disrespect is real. What the heck did you just call me? Okay, we open those. What do we have? Absolutely everything that we need. Okay, okay. There we go. Yeah, it's the shrine. There I can actually save the game.
What are you waiting for? Pluck your hair and make an offer.
What is our hair made out of, actually?
Hey, wait!
Hi. The Keeper of Black Wind Mountain have long been waiting for your arrival.
Wait, this is the first time we've actually met? I thought we were already buddies.
His spitting image. I'd say.
I agree. I thought I was the Wukong. Apparently, no.
Ahead is Guan Yin Temple. Once it was bustling with worshippers.
Once it was bustling.
Ruined by that fire. Then the temple.
Damn, he has some beefy legs. What the heck?
What good is it to rebuild a temple if the goodwill of men has been burnt to ashes?
I got no idea, but you will tell me, right? What the heck? But I just positioned my camera. Come down.
But they haven't forgotten you.
You're talking about somebody else. I'm not.
Good luck to you.
Thank you. But did I save my game, though? I don't know. Offering. Rest, travel. Okay, no. This is not where you save the game. I'm assuming the game... Well, I know that the game automatically saves, but there's also... Why? What would you, why? Yeah, just why? You want these hands? How do I switch the lock on? Okay, there we go. It's like that.
Wake up!
I mean, that made too much noise because it's too freaking early or late. Woo! Woo! We like them dodges, boy! Let's go! No, my G. If it was actual Wukong, I think he would literally not even try to hit you. You would just instantly die. Woo! Okay. Jump attacks. Yo, I want to try some jump attack heavy attacks, okay? Woo! 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 Whoa, you actually can't block this? Brother, I am so sorry. I just discovered jump attack motion. Okay, my stamina bar is the yellow one. Yes, I just figured that literally just now. Brother, like this is broken. If you can't do anything about this. Oh my god, what is that combo? Wukong, you're Wukonging. Oh, I thought that I could just save that. But I see here that I have a lot of stamina for dodging. Wait, what? Yo, dodging is crazy. It seems like The first dodging just takes a little bit, but if you dodge twice, it takes like double the first dodge. And if you dodge the third time, it just takes a whole chunk. Okay, so be careful on how many times you actually press the dodge button. Got it. Yo. My first boss. Legiri, my brother. Legiri. Who's gonna start first? You or me? Come on.
Oh, my health!
Come on. I'm not gonna be defeated without even trying. Come on. Let's get it. How did that hit me? Oh my god. Press R to ground recover. What? Bro, that's... I was about to say, I'm about to vanquish my own soul, bro. Okay, why is your taking so damn long? And give me that. I need it.
It's been a while, but the immobilized spell still works like a charm.
Bro, you know there's a timer, right?
Since you hail from Mount Huaguo, it won't hurt to teach you a handy trick. Now, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Give me your hand.
Oh, wow.
There you go. Should you come across any miscreants, just point your finger at them and release this.
Damn, just... You pause?
You'll be able to hold them in place while giving yourself a breather.
Okay, R is to heal, according to...
Its power will wear off within a few short moments. Though it's good enough against boneheads like this one. Anyway, just consider it an ace up your sleeve. No! The young boys these days know no manners. Fear not. Teach them a lesson with your new spell.
Oh my god, heal. Oh yes. Oh yes. Okay, he started attacking. Okay. But be careful, don't dodge that many times. I forgot something. I can't just keep on attacking because my stamina also... Okay. Oh, that attack literally comes out of nowhere. I really didn't want to lose my first match. But yeah, now I know. Don't use my stamina like a freaking hog. I've been practicing a bit. Not really. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Okay, my stamina didn't come back. Okay, stamina does take a while to come back. Come on. Woo! Come on. Come on. Yeah, just stay like this for a while. Yeah, boy, boy. Okay. Woo! Let's get it, my brother. I'm still upset at the fact that I lost the first time. I know that playing this with a mouse and a with a controller is actually far better than what I'm doing right now. There's not an actual map in this game, is it? Nope, there isn't. The normal buttons for opening a map, it's not opening. So I can assume that we do not have any map here. Okay, destroying these things is actually good. Okay. Got you. something different than Elden Ring is the fact that when you destroy like certain pots, those pots don't do crap. Oh, wait, what? How about here? Don't tell me I don't need to go. That's not what I wanted to do, but hey, you do heavy attacks. Damn. I need to change the jumping button. Okay. Wait, you're sitting on top of it? Whoa. Brother. Is he meditating? Huh. Okay, that's a pretty cool way for, you know, just restoring your HP and everything. Like a saving grace or a bonfire. It's actually pretty cool. I like that. Plus you see also the cinematic of the whole freaking field, because I believe that there is actually no map in this game. So I can already tell the reviews in this game must be putrid, because a lot of the negative parts from Elden Ring of the reviewers is the fact that there was no indicators. So this one doesn't even have a map. So you rest, self-advance, rain the sparks, set spells. I only have one. Staff stance. Okay, this must be the charging attack, right? Yeah, yes it is. But there's a lot going on here. Wait, is that a parry? Wait. Counter flow. Oh, counter flow is on point, but I'm gonna get kicked in the mouth. So which one do I actually want? You know, I'm gonna do counter flow. This is really awesome, but I get the feeling it's a bit too early, just because am I gonna find somebody that literally throws arrows like this? I doubt it. Well, it's in the game though, but I don't think it's that early. Stamina is really good, but I'm gonna save the only thing that I have, and I'm just gonna leave it like this. Now, do I have to set it up, or is it already?
Wait, you don't think you can just parade in, do you? It's not that simple.
Where am I even going?
Let me transform you into a golden cicada, so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed.
Oh.
Fly!
You can do that to anybody?
It might be humble, but my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon.
Who the heck are you? That mount's working. Huh.
I'm not. Depths of Black Wind Mountain, there are secrets galore. The cicada form, they help you explore. But be wary, this form does not last forever. Should you find yourself lost, just follow just my voice. Now, wonder if there's off you go. Left inside.
Just follow your voice. How do I do that, though?
One mistake, you'll wait. The rusted monk is roaming again. Rest won't come easy tonight.
Okay. I think that thing can actually see me, though. Bro, where am I even going? Am I going the right way? Should I just stop here or continue?
How dare you?
Oh, yes, I know who you are.
The monkey, I see.
That disrespect is
Why
real.
Why don't you lay down your weapon and join me in Buddha's mercy? What say you?
Lay down your weapon for me sounds like for me to just drop it. Okay, that is a lot of damage. Yo, maybe I shouldn't be... Yes, maybe I shouldn't be here, you know? Oh my god! I knew that was gonna happen, but... I'm not gonna lie, in the video where they showed this battle, it looked way slower than what it is. Do I have another heal? Yes, it. Oh my god, my face! Another heal? I thought I dodged that one. My bad. Oh my god. Oh, Wukong, I'm so sorry, but we can actually win this one. Okay. Okay. We can actually win this one, but I am a bit too far though. Upon use, instantly removes burn skin and significantly increases burn resistance for a short duration. Okay, I'm gonna get these. It's already here, right? So I can just utilize it whenever I need it, right? I wanted to just pass by, but I guess I actually have to fight everybody in front of me now. Or just absolutely ignore all of you. Oh wow, I thought that he was gonna get stunned. Whoa, what the heck is that? This man is just moving. Bro. This man is serious. Come on, I'm concentrated. Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, that hurt. Come on. Let the monkey be breathing. Let me breathe on your soul. Oh, okay. It comes back. Come on. Okay, that heals a lot. Like, God blessing you. Come on. Let this monkey be your monkey. Okay, I'm not worried. By the way, how do I drink an item? I should have actually realized that before coming here, I guess. Oh, wow. That hit me? Nice. Come on. Come on. Oh, wow. I didn't. You're so lucky that I don't know how to use my freaking item that I literally just bought for defeating you. Oh, yes.
Oh, good crisis.
You. Master spoke of you. The destined one.
Oh, then why the hell did you attack me like that? By the way, I didn't even know what you look like. But give me this, though. Yeah. Put that in your ear. I don't know how that works, but yes. The flames to rise. Transform into... Okay, that's all I needed to hear. Transform. Let's go. I didn't even use the stun ability once. I tried to, but it failed miserably. Bling, bling, mother truckers.
You just had to make some noise, did you?
Wait.
Now everyone knows you're here.
Wait, what?
The chime so grand echoes in the forest, Yao Guai's will surely be alarmed.
Brother, I thought this was my mission. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know how to drink my items. I literally bought fire resistance for that guy in specific, but then I can't even use it. Oh, Jesus. You know what? Let's try it. Come on. Okay. I needed the upgraded version to be walking and also blocking multiple of them. And I was saying that I will only use that later in... I think I have to fight you, my guy. Do I have to fight you? I feel like I don't. But my blood says blood clot. That health is fat. That damage is also fat. Yo, just stop there for 2 seconds. Yeah, you know what? Let me transform. Oh my god. I forgot you do that like multiple times. I don't even know what happened, but okay. At least you're in blazing form. Oh no! Ah, damn, I thought he was gonna get staggered. Wukong has the same input as Elden Ring, which once you click a button, you will do that action, even if you did click it like a minute ago. So. You are blind AF! Like, what the heck is that blindness for? Okay. You know what? I accept the blindness. Damn. Oh my god. Maseiko? Okay, I heard somebody behind me. Come on now. Not today. Oh my god, that lunge. Yeah, just what the hell? Oh my goodness gracious. He's actually destroying me right now. Come on. Yeah. Get stuck like that. Ow. Oh my god. Fam, what is that combo? Now, I don't know if this game has, like, the definition of souls. So, if I die, I basically leave all my currency behind. And if that's the case, brother, I beyond lost my currency. Come on. Yeah. Nah, you're not moving. Not today. Bro, that is range. What? Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to be here. And plus, because this is a keyboard that is miles away from... God, Jesus. Wait a minute, I'm gonna fight you just because the last time I just passed through you, you came after me, so hell no. I probably shouldn't be fighting this guy right now. That's what I gathered. Oh my God, fam! Oh my God, my knuckles, my face, my jugular. Okay, my transformations don't take that long to disappear. I tried to start with it, but not a good idea. I am pretty sure I cannot parry you, so I'm not even gonna try. My God. You know what's funny? In the gameplay, everything seemed super, but super slow and dodgeable. You played the game, nothing is dodgeable. Now I can basically tell that the person that was playing the game actually knew what the heck they were doing. So major respect to the person that was playing the game. Jesus Christ, yo, calm down. Okay, that kick was absolutely unnecessary. What the hell? The moment that I said, I think I get it, I get killed. Nice. Jesus.
Heaven.
Sakes. Christ. Ow. I probably am not gonna go to work just because I do wanna upload this as fast as humanly possible. To do that, I can't go to work because my work starts at 8 and it's already 7 a.m. Priorities, right? Gang? I know you're coming back, so, oh my God! My skull! That kick is unnecessary, my brother. I literally don't know when he's actually gonna use these moves. I swear, I don't know when he's using these moves. Okay, I was about to say, come on, huh? That hits me, bro. Bro, what the hell? Like, what the hell is this? What the hell? That's a new move. Okay, these guys have way too many freaking movesets. Bro, I swear to freaking Christ, man. Like, these guys have way too many movesets. Holy moly, I have been recording already for almost 2 hours. Can I beat you already? Jesus Christ. Plus, my freaking mouse is not working properly. What the heck is that, man? What the heck is going on? My camera is just... Bro, like, everything is just trying to interrupt me. The game freezes sometimes. My camera was doing some bull crap saying that the app is already freaking getting deleted. But it was Spotify for some reason. Why was Spotify even on this freaking thing, man? Everything's just trying to piss me off. You especially, you piece of freaking... The hell out of here, you freaking crap, man. I'm trying so hard not to swear because my god, my blood is boiling. Oh my god, man, and my freaking, oh, my camera, Jesus Christ, can I stop getting interrupted by every single mother in the house? Give me that crap. Holy moly, I did not need to do all of this. Can I grab this? How are you still here? What the hell? I 100% grabbed you. Why are you, you know, it probably should stay there. I guess. Okay. Got you. Got you. Nah, I don't have any heals. Okay. The temple. Wait a minute. Isn't this... Oh, no. I know what this is. Where is my shrine? Please have a shrine nearby. Let the games begin, I guess.
Don't want to see.
In the backyard is Black Wing Gwai's ally, calls itself Ling Shutsa. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey.
Okay, there's a shrimp here. Okay, that's good. Rest. Yes, we need resting. Okay, craft armor. That's new. It gives you 8 plus? Oh, yeah. Okay, this is actually pretty good, though. Not only that we are actually having swag, we are being a little bit more tanky. Actually, not a little bit. It literally tripled my tankiness, which is crazy. Now.
There's no turning back.
Ah, good to know. Well, time to get my booty cracked. Ling, I might just go. Woo! Just stop for a second. Oh. Yeah, I don't have clones, my brother. It's too soon for that. Okay, 2 attacks. Oh my god, the combo! Okay, so he's just chilling. Nah, fam. You're about to freaking crack me. Oh, he dodged that. Come on. What's good in the... Oh! I dodged that? How? I'm amazing. Come closer. Woo! Let's go. Come on, let's go. Okay. Trailer scene. Let's go. Trailer. Let's... Yeah! I'm missing all my hits. Come on now. Oh! Ah! Brother, I trailered this man. I surprised myself, what do you mean?
Take a good look around. A great
Blackwing
Gwai had gifted the wolf. Fighting it would be a deserved for that fight.
I have no idea what you just said, but thank you. No, seriously, what did he just say?